Relocating to another city or down the road? You can get the best rates for your cable, phone, and internet needs through Digital Landing Cable. Digital Landing bundle plans can simplify billing and offer monthly savings. Call 1-877-355-5430 to get great rates today through Digital Landing Cable. Again, that number is 1-877-355-5430. Hi, this is Kathy Brocks of LUTG Radio, Chicago, Illinois. This is an example of a 15-second commercial. Contact us at LUTGRadio@gmail.com. Advertise with us today. We want your business. Contact us today.
LE Workout Apparel. Look good while you sweat yourself to health. Many great looks for a beautiful you. Sweat in style in LE Apparel at LUTGRadioNetwork.com. Sweat in style at LUTGRadioNetwork.com. Get your LE Apparel now.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. This is the Let Us Thank God LUTG Radio Morning Show with Kathy Brocks. Let's win some souls, play some music, and have some fun in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hey, hey, hey. All right, amen, amen, amen. We're up to segment number 4, which is the vocabulary word of the day. Oh, to finish off what I was saying, this is Kathy Brocks for LUTG Radio. Many things happened at that job. I really believe that was a blessed job. That was a job given to me by God. They all knew that I was Christian and I was saved and that I was merciful. Because, I mean, it's not that I preached the gospel all the time, but I was just trying to show them how to love and don't be so mean to each other. And, you know, how to just respect people's choices. Because there was many different people with different faiths and different beliefs. And even though I didn't believe what they believed, you know what I'm saying, I still respected their choice to believe it. And so, and even people's choice to be gay or straight, and I got hit from all sides. Like, got hit from the gay side, got hit from the military side, got hit from, you name it, the straight, the orthodox, the abusers, got hit from all sides. And I'm like, man, even from the sides of the thieves, I'm like, wow, what have I done to you guys other than come in, work every day, not complain? I mean, that's the kind of employee you want. You want an employee that will come to work, do their job, not complain, and just do it. Tell you what's happening when something is going wrong, something shouldn't be. You know what I'm saying? But really, you want somebody that's going to be on that phone, not getting up, walking around. Somebody that's going to be just on it. You know what I'm saying? That's going to treat that company like it's theirs, and they're going to honor you. And whatever you ask, they're just going to do it. That was me. Whatever they asked, did it. Didn't really complain. My only complaints was that they were unfair, that they were stealing my bonuses, they were stealing my call credits and things like that. They think, oh, I just take a little bit here, a little bit there, but all y'all taking a little bit ends up to be a whole lot, and people were getting bonuses off of me and then tell me, oh, well, you're not doing the right thing. Well, when you don't get reinforced for a job well done, you know what I'm saying? You're like, man, I know I'm doing the right thing. Follow the whole protocol. I mean, customers happy, satisfied, set up 24 payments. Y'all ain't even done that. Yeah, you know. And so many people knew that they were stealing. And one person jumped down their throat because they were stealing from her. And she got a promotion. Because she basically told them flat out, y'all stealing. Same thing I said. But anyway, I'm glad that she's still there and that a few of them are still there that are honest and just believe in doing the right thing. You know what I mean? Because it's honorable when you have somebody that is working for you that is honest. They necessarily got to be saved, but just, you know, they believe in doing the right thing. Those are the kind of people you want. People that's going to honor your company and honor your customers and just really just do the right thing all the time. That's the kind of people I want working for me. Those will be friends. People that just do right just because it's the right thing to do. You know what I mean? You feel me? And they don't steal. If they want something, they ask for it. So I say all that to say is that when you are in a position of power, don't misuse that power. Don't do it, because you may run across the wrong person. Here's worse than running across the wrong person. Well, the seed that you sow, the bad seed that you sow into somebody else's life, it actually returns back to you in the form of your children, which means the children pay for the deeds of their father, of their parents. They really do. And you'll be wondering, man, what's wrong with my kid? How come this has happened? How come that has happened? You have to stop and think, wait a minute. All right, what did I do? Now you got to repent, not because you did it, because you don't want your child to suffer because of you. So, we're living in a time of grace. Jesus provided for us, absolutely. But he also said, don't harm my children. Don't hurt my anointed. Don't touch them. But people keep doing it. You keep doing it. You ain't learning. So to all the people at that job that I was at, people that stole from me, mistreated me, lied on me, told people I was gay when I wasn't. I was just being nice because I grew up around gay people. People that were just stealing and been abusing, lying, misusing my name, saying all sorts of slanderous things about me. It's time for you to repent. Not only did you say it about me, but you said it about other Christians. You did. So, it is time for you to repent. To all of you that were abused and beat up by your husbands, it wasn't my fault. It's time for you to repent. Now is the time to tell Jesus, look, Jesus, I repent. I'm sorry. I was wrong. How can I fix this? Lord, I know I messed up their life. I messed up her life and many other lives. How can I help? What can I do to fix this? And fix it. Repent and fix it. Because the things you did was so wrong. Very wrong. All right? This ain't a threat. This is just the truth. This is just the real deal. You don't have much longer. Not everyone gets 100 years to repent. Not everyone even gets 50 years to repent. Some people don't even get 40. You don't have much longer. So, now is the time to repent. Now. Here's Skylar Kalen, You Belong. Check her out. Amen, amen, amen. RRadiomusic.com as well as you can get her music on iTunes and any retail outlet.
Maybe you don't feel pretty. Maybe you don't feel loved. Maybe you have forgotten all that you're made of. People tear you down, don't bother to pick you up. Maybe you feel like you're completely stuck. But he sees you, he hears you, he loves you, he's near you, and he's always there.
You see?
you fit right where you belong. He loves you.
You bless, we bless, let's bless, never settle for less. God's spirit is fresh. If you know that you blessed, get your hands raised. Dance all around and give him praise. I'll bless, you bless, we bless, let's bless, never settle for less. God's spirit is fresh. If you know that you blessed, get your hands raised. Dance all around and give him praise.
Being blessed don't mean that you got big money. Looking so fly, but your character's ugly. I'm blessed cause Christ freed my mind. You blessed when you give him your time. Broke chains, ease pains, his love sustains. Heals me up when I can't hold a thing. I'm blessed cause he loves on me. I'm blessed, shed his blood for me. When I'm stuck, I got a real big homie that I call on, he handle it for me. I'm blessed cause he's walking with me. And stay blessed cause he's talking with me. I'm blessed cause I'm still breathing. Through all my rebellion, living like a heathen. When it comes to the Father, I got the reasons to hold on to him through my seasons.
I'm blessed, you blessed, we blessed, let's bless, never settle for less. God's spirit is fresh. If you know that you blessed, get your hands raised. Dance all around and give him praise. I'm blessed, you blessed, we blessed, let's bless, never settle for less. God's spirit is fresh. If you know that you blessed, get your hands raised. Dance all around and give him praise.
You blessed when you pick up the Bible. Practice the practices for your survival. Don't need no title, just read the word. It'll be the most life-changing thing you ever heard. You blessed when you praise his name. And you blessed when you begin to change. Don't fake or call his name in vain. Don't let life pass you by and miss the train. You blessed if you possess the fruit. Love, joy, and peace, but what are they to you? Just do what you got to do. Trust Christ and let him pull you through. Every day, his grace is new. You blessed if you feel it too. His love covers all, and I done been through it all. So take it from all.
I'm blessed, you blessed, we blessed, let's bless, never settle for less. God's spirit is fresh. If you know that you blessed, get your hands raised. Dance all around and give him praise. I'm blessed, you blessed, we blessed, let's bless, never settle for less. God's spirit is fresh. If you know that you blessed, get your hands raised. Dance all around and give him praise.
Let's bless those that ain't got enough and help those that really got it rough. God imparts for you to teach and God imparts for you to reach. Let's bless those that don't know how hard Jesus really go. You may be the only Christ they see, and the Bible say, make disciples after me. Let's hit the streets and bless with love, the kind of love that comes from above. Let's bless with food to eat. Love my brothers and my sisters trapped in the streets. Get them on their feet and show them the way, and maybe they'll do the same someday. Don't give up, just keep on pushing. You might fall down, but God's the cushion.
I'm blessed, you blessed, we blessed, let's bless, never settle for less. God's spirit is fresh. If you know that you blessed, get your hands raised. Dance all around and give him praise. I'm blessed, you blessed, we blessed, let's bless, never settle for less. God's spirit is fresh. If you know that you blessed, get your hands raised. Dance all around and give him praise.
Hey, this is Kathy Brox of LUTG Radio, Chicago, Illinois. This is an example of a 15-second commercial. Contact us at LUTGRadio@gmail.com. Advertise with us today.
We want your business.
Contact us today.
All right, amen, amen, amen. It's about that time for the vocabulary word of the day. We're still on some Spanish words. I like the verbs. All right, so the word is to... Oops. All righty. You know what? I thought the word said train, so I wrote the sentence as train. But it says rain. So... I'm a use a sentence that I wrote, and we'll pretend that it's rain as in R-E-I-G-N, not R-A-I-N. Sounds the same, mean different things. So here's the sentence. Here's how it would have gone. It is my job to train the new volunteers and employees. And in Spanish, it's es mi trabajo para llevar los nuevos voluntarios y empleados. So, yeah, llevar means rain. So, oops, that explains why I came up with another word. I'm like, what do you mean? So the word train in Spanish, it would be, entrena or capacita, para capacita. So there you go. Oopsie, we learned two new words today. What do you know? Here is the next poem of the day. You guys have heard this one before. It's called Indelible Choices, and it's by Sac Joe, well, featuring Sac Joe 22 by Coruscate. Here we go. Got the altar call in less than 5, y'all.
Choices may change, though indelible, they remain, like ink to skin, worn in expression stained by experience, reflecting what you did and what you chose not to do. Worn in brief, side-eyed glances as you cross thresholds, escorted by the ghosts of your decision. Crystallized like breath on frozen window glass, where you pause to peer as you pass. As you pass, as you pass, there is no time for regret. My regrets are few, but deep. They are the golem in my dreams, and the clocks collected by my father, as if by surrounding himself with minutes and hours, he'll somehow linger longer. Nor a mirror. My life's reflections, transitory. Puddles, your eyes, rear views, Facebook, poetry. Choices may change, but indelible they remain. So that experience is this experience. Setting up decisions like destiny, benchmarking probability. If these choices were odds and I were a bookie placing bets, you can make $1,000,000 guessing what happens next. Choices may change, but indelible they remain. The DNA of action, infusing each reach with a legacy of intention, at times unrecognizable, so that even soma's messages cannot elucidate the options, and other times clear, inspired, focused, righteous, touched by divinity, so that those choices are delicate harbingers of hope in a life of crisis. Choices may change, though indelible they remain, like ink to skin, coloring history with the hue of your decisions. Choices may change, though indelible they remain, like ink to skin, worn in expression stained by experience, reflecting what you did and what you chose not to do. sworn in brief side-eyed glances as you cross thresholds escorted by the ghosts of your decision. I found out you were leaving, and I know it's too soon. I wanna keep believing that I can stay with you. I didn't have the words until right now.
Absolutely love that song by Carmen Bland. Oh my goodness, that girl, woo! She sounds like a little angel singing. That's "I Wish" by Carmen Bland. Now whether she's a smoking angel, I don't know. Usually you can't smoke and sing that well. Her voice is clear. It's not like smoke takes a toll on the voice. That girl can sing. Go ahead, girl. All right. She's a white girl, probably a Jewish girl. I have no idea. I think she's a New Yorker. I don't even know, but I know she can sing with a red headset. Go ahead, girl. You can get her music at any retail outlet as well. Amen, amen. It's about that time, y'all. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not his son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. Now, it is true that all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. Now, you probably wonder, why am I offering salvation after I just blasted these people? I didn't blast them. This is only the truth. Remember, I'm not going to lie about nothing. The things that I tell you are my own personal experiences, usually, or something that I've read in the news, or something I can back up. So, I want them to repent because I don't want them to go to hell. Now, the old me would have been like, look, you know what? If their punishment is to go to hell, bye-bye. I will not be seeing you. See you later. But I have grace now. I'm with the Lord. I'm with Jesus. Now, I still believe, and I still leave vengeance up to the Lord. So I don't go about trying to seek vengeance from anybody. I let God do it. He's so much better at it. So what I'm telling you is to forgive those that have trespassed against you and let God handle it. Because I'm telling you, sometimes the punishments that he come up with are so funny, you'll be falling over laughing. They're so funny, but they're so correct. They don't like the punishment they're getting, but you'll be like, man, they could have avoided all that. So if you want to avoid all these crazy punishments, that because God is very imaginative, and you want to spend an eternity with him in peace and be out of his wrath, receive Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. Let's do it now. Repeat this. Hold your hand up. Lord Jesus, or put it on your heart and come in agreement. Lord Jesus, I ask you to forgive me of all my sins. I confess my sin before you this day. I denounce Satan and all his works. I confess Jesus as the Lord of my life. Thank you for saving me and for bringing me back to where I once was. From this day forward, Lord Jesus, I will be sensitive to how you feel. I won't hurt you. I will obey you. Lord Jesus, I ask you to present me to Jehovah in your name. Lord Jesus, I believe with my heart, I confess with my mouth that you rose from the dead, that I am saved, and receive you today wholeheartedly, 100%. Make me a light in a dark place, and from this day forward, I will leave this place and share you with everyone I meet and everyone I know. It's commitment, Jesus. I will get this world for you. I pray this prayer to the Father in the name of Jesus. Amen. Wait, there's more. I receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus with evidence of speaking in tongues for the edifying of the body of Christ Jesus by the will of Jehovah God. Amen. Congratulations, LUTGRadioNetwork.com. Click on the link, find the church, get baptized with water, take a foundation class, prayer intercessory class. Follow me to segment number 5, which is